but Border Patrol helicopters circle nearby. Business still an active smuggling, especially for drugs.